Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today's video is going to be outfit of the day. I got a question on form screen that what happened to my outfit of the day videos, and honestly I just didn't record them. Like, I would get ready and I would just forget to record them. So I just got back from school and here's my outfit. Okay, so to begin, my makeup, I just have a smoky gray eye. It probably looks really dark, but it's just white and smoky. Pink lip and a little bit of pink blush. For my accessories, I'm using these super cute earrings, dangly long big earrings, just like that. And I have this black ring on and my missing nail. And on this hand, I have another gray with, like, black in the middle ring. My nails again. And for a purse, I decided to carry this silver with gray purse. And that completed my outfit. So, like, my accessories, I mean. So, on to the outfit. Okay, so here I am, and my outfit consists of this gray cardigan. It's long and flowy, and it has some detailing in the back, and a spaghetti strap under, black spaghetti strap long, and some skinny jeans from Torrid, and some little black boots that I got at Tilly's last year. So that's what my outfit looks like. Oh, and on this hand I'm just wearing some bangles, some with rhinestones and one just plain. So that's what it looks like. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my outfit of the day. If you guys would like to see more, please let me know. And oh, by the way, this is not my room, just to let you guys know. So that's what the look looks like again. And my hair's just up in a ponytail with a little gray bow right here. So yeah, hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe.